Okay, we should be coming online. Sorry for the delay. Was just just had a little bit of startup troubles, but let's just go make sure that everything is up and running, and then we can start. Well, why is this running so laggy?
A smashing blast from the past.
Developed by Vicarious Visions. Looks like everything is great. I have not played this game in a while. Like, hello, the twin. Hello, Samantha. Hello, Justin, Clifford, and Nuju, and everybody else. Sorry for the rough start. I have not played this game in a long time because I binge Kingdom Hearts. But today we're back for Crash Bandicoot in Sane Trilogy. I'm so excited. Anyway, right now we're just gonna be Right now we're going to be playing through most of the game again because we want to get a relic so we can get the last five levels. And then after that, we're gonna go try the DLC. Everybody's here. Yes. Okay, so let's see what kind of... Where did I leave off? Does this mean I have like Yeah, this means I have the relic now, so that's good. Okay, in that case, we have to do this one. Man, I really hope my Kingdom Hearts binge has not, like, you know, made me lose my muscle memory. Because that's going to be fun if I can't play this anymore. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Let me just lower the volume on that. Okay, let's go for it. I remember having trouble with this one because, well, I just keep on hosing myself. Oh, goody, I'm using circle button to jump. That's not good. Okay. Oh, there goes Aku Aku. We're dead. You need to get every gem as well? I thought you only had to get the relics for the... to unlock the last couple of... Ow. To unlock the rest of the five levels. Kingdom Hearts 3 was pretty good. Unfortunately, the ending was kind of rushed. So, yeah, that kind of sucks. Infinite dragons! Ah, there goes Aku Aku. I don't have to be like super fast if I just want the relic, right? I don't think I'll be aiming for 100%. Sorry, but this game is just a little too intense for me. Oh, I missed it. Really? I will not spoil it. I will not spoil Kingdom Hearts 3. It's fantastic and you should play it. Oh, really? I pressed circle because that was jump in Kingdom Hearts. This might take a while to get used to. So how are you guys? I had a chat off for some reason. Oh yeah, I had the chat off for a long time because people were posting spoilers in the chat. I didn't like that too much. Yeah, these floors need serious repairs. That's why there's like bunch of guys with stone working with stone. Yeah. I don't really think I need to be super fast to get the relic, right? I guess there's like a minimum time. Ah, rip Aku Aku. Oh, I missed that. I need that. I will definitely pay for that because I definitely need Aku Aku. Okay, now we can turbo. And let's hope we got a relic, even though we kind of take it really too slow. We got a blue relic! Oh, I was supposed to enter my initials, but I didn't. Whoops! This is fine. Okay, does the boss have any have relics too? Yes, thank you, Coco. Yeah, I don't think the boss has relics. Okay, that means we can move on now. Yeah, I missed Crash. Okay, so let's see if the two levels have unlocked. Area 51 requires 15 relics. Okay, let's see. Okay, looks like we still have to unlock some more relics. Wah. Yeah, after I finish this game, I might start Skylanders. Yes, thank you, Crash. But after that, I might actually play the rest of the Crash games. I know that Twin Sanity from PS2, Mind of a Mutant, all those games. But anyway, it looks like we're gonna be doing the relics for Dynamite. Good to see you guys again. I was kind of worried that you guys will not be back when I finished with Kingdom Hearts, but apparently you guys are. Thank you. Anyway, let's go not get cooked. I will do Skylanders, I mean, but I'm not sure what I'm saying. Oh, I got eaten. Thank you, Oh, I didn't get the stupid clock, did I? Yeah, I just voided the clock. Let's go restart that. Thank you, glad you're enjoying Magical Racing Tour. I don't really need extra lives for relics, do I? Okay, let's go for it. No thank you, dogfish. Oh, why did I do that? I mean, you don't lose lives when you, you don't lose lives if you die doing a speedrun. No hugs. Oh, wow! Wah. Okay, I can't do the spin jump anymore. Gonna get used to that again. Okay, come on. I definitely will need the extra lives for Stormy Ascent when I get around to doing that. Oh, come on, really? Oh, I touched the flames. Oh, why did I press circle instead of square? Yes, thank you, little boxes. Oh, I got eaten! Why? I need more practice. Never give it up. Okay, got a 3-second timer. Oh yeah, I do have the Cortex, the speed boost or something. The speed shoes, yeah, that thing. Yeah, there we go. Now we're really turning up the speed. No hugs. No hugs. Who wants to get hugged by a swamp monster? Okay. No thanks to the egg. Yeah, thank you for reminding me of that. I forgot that was a thing. Hello there, Slender Hunter. Tasty Bandicoot, yes. No hugs. Oh yeah, we're really making some headway with this. I'll say no thanks to the nitro boxes. Who wants those? Okay, double aku, let's just run to the end. Man, with these running shoes, you really don't need to, you really are outrunning the dinosaur. Just before you run into the lava, that is. Uh-oh, there goes, nice! I'm not sure when the rerun streams are coming back, because I'm definitely gonna add more games to it other than Spyro, but I still have to fix my box. Okay, so we got ourselves a gold... relic, nice. Yay, thank you for being happy with yourself. Okay, Deep Trouble. Oh, it's one of those submarine levels. And there goes Aku Aku, just disappearing. I mean, it makes sense that Aku Aku will just disappear. They wanted to, like, have a clean slate for the speedrun. Don't get shocked. I'm gonna go try and create a multi-channel rerun stream if I get around to it. Like, there's, like, buttons you can click on the stream to, like, change games. Because apparently that's possible. It's called a multi-stream, but I need a better computer to do that. Eh? Oh, I got spiked by the fish. No. No tornado. Ah. Went. Why not use missile to blow up your shark? When is Nitro Fuel coming out? I kind of forgot the release date for that game. I got hit. July or June 21st. Yeah, you know what? If I when I get around to reviving the rerun streams, I'm gonna go out of timer for that game then. These computer parts are expensive, man. Oh, how do you get that? No eel. Ah, I got shocked. Oh. Keep your spines to yourself. Okay, come on. Let's just missile all the sharks. Okay, let's be really careful not to touch those. They look like blender blades. No! That sucks. What's the swim fast button again? Is it cross or... I guess you just have to mash square. Rip, we have to go back, unfortunately. Just need more practice, never give it up. Yeah, it looks like it's X. Yeah, sure, I can... Ow. I can walk you through how to set up OBS. Some... Oh, I touched it. No shark. Depends on what kind of computer you have, by the way. Streaming is kind of hard on computers. But I think most computers can do it. Bye, shark. Go, 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 go! Ah, okay, okay, careful. Okay, now we can go up here. Oh, I touched it. Oh, I touched that too. That sucks. Alienwares are mostly decent. That's good. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have used the turbo mode. No! That sucks. Wow, really? A little annoying that we have to restart again, but at least I'm starting to get unrested after not playing this game for a while. What I do want to do is Skylander Superchargers. It's a racing game apparently, but it's gonna be the same people who are making Nitro Fuel World. So that's gonna be interesting to see. Yes! Yes, Crash Bandicoot punishes me for abandoning him for Kingdom Hearts. Okay. Go, 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 go! No shark. Go, 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 go. Okay, let's go up this way. Okay, the speed boots don't seem to work underwater. I mean, it makes sense. Okay, now we have this missile submarine. Okay, careful. Can't wait for Crash Purple. Really? Of all the possible games you can wait for, it's Crash Purple? Okay, I mean, I'm gonna play Crash Purple too. Everybody wants to see the counterpart to Spyro Orange, apparently. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay, excellent. Not exactly the first try, but hopefully that is good enough for our, for what we're trying to go for. Oh, it's not! Holy crap! Okay, I'm gonna go skip over that. And let's do high time. I guess there's a minimum time I did not hit. Why is my PS4 laggy? Weird. For some reason, my PS4 is stuttering. I guess it's just, I'm not sure. No, genie. Oh. Oh, come on, really? I'm gonna be streaming Skylanders Swap Force. I actually just did another parade a couple days ago. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, I touched the scorpion. What? Excellent, you can chat on YouTube, on your TV now. Come on. Hello, The End. I'm not sure what you're trying to say. Oh, I got burned. Wah. Okay, let's go for it. Yeah, crispy! Crispy Crash! Okay, let's go! Bye! Bye! Okay, now we're gonna go forward this way. My favorite meme! Hollow for Orbit! Sorry about that, sometimes interruptions happen. As for my favorite meme, it's probably going to be Oh, good lord, what's that meme from a couple years back? Oh, yeah! It's that little comic where It's a little two-frame comic word that guy says, I'm okay with this. There's a death route box right there. Sorry about the interruption. It happens. Okay. Or this is fine. Oh crap. Okay. Good thing I had Aku Aku, which I immediately lost. Oh, this is great. No. No. Okay. Is this good so far? Okay, let's hope that's good enough. I'm okay with this. I've been on YouTube since 2009, actually. Holy crap, that was such a long time ago. Yet at the same time, it's just within the past decade. Big Chungus! You get that, Knuckles! I remember when that was popular. Yeah. This is the way. Oh my goodness. Okay, now let's go for a road crash. Oh, it's the car racing one, isn't it? Okay. And I didn't miss the... And I missed the... I missed the timer. Not the timer. The, speed boost. Okay. Oh, I like this. Ow! There's a blue Twitter bird just flying over there. Do you know the way? Yeah. I remember when that was super popular. Oh, good luck. What year was that? 2017? I'm glad to say 2017. Yeah, I think that was the year when devs started streaming. Oh, I missed most of those boxes. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow. Come on. Why is this, motorcycle handles like utter garbage? Oof. Cancel. Ah! VR chat. Oh, come on, really? Well, I'm just hoping for a blue relic. I'm gonna be happy with a blue relic. No, it is not. It's not good enough. Yeah, let's go for it. What is Big Chungus? I've seen it on the Spyro subreddit where they made Spyro with small head and tiny wings, and it's like he's fat or something. Okay, I think we have to get at least first place for the relic. Which sucks for me because I hate the motorcycle. I just noticed the blue bird just hit the sign. Of Find a pic and post on Discord. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Really? This is fine. Mario Kart Wii in a nutshell. I never actually played Mario Kart Wii. Well, I never had a Nintendo console aside from the NES and the Switch. Yeah, I had the NES and the Switch. I was mostly PlayStation. Okay, we're almost there. Ah, we lost him. We bumped into him or something. Okay, careful. Let's go for it. Second place. But as long as I'm okay with this. Those racers are like running over my motorcycle. Okay. Oh, it's the rabbit. Interesting. And Crash is so pleased with himself. Okay, so let's see. Okay, we've done this, we've done that. Yeah, I saw it, Twin Peaks. Looks like what happens when Bugs Bunny has a little too much time eating Easter eggs. Hello, Epic Zombie Killer Entertainment Channel. And yes, this is my PlayStation Dash. See, that's Spyro background in my other games. Yeah, seriously, it looks like really? There was a bit of lag. I don't know if you saw it. I forgot what I was trying to say. I forgot this cartoon from Disney Channel from a long time ago. I think it was Brandy and Mr. Whiskers. For some reason, that reminded me also of Mr. Whiskers. No goat. And yeah, the camera abuse was pretty nice touch. Bye, wizard. I'm missing the extra time. No kiss. I probably can't spin that big guy. No! Ah, this is fine. That's also fine. Oh, I actually got the gold relic. That's okay. I'm not sure what you're trying to say, the end. Mind rephrasing? Okay, so doubleheader is done. And then let's go move on to this one. Sphinxinator. Okay, I'll check that out later at the end. I can't exactly stream YouTube on YouTube because copyright and everything. Okay, let's do that. Rerunning through these levels sort of brings back quite a bit of memories. Mostly about me screwing up, but you know, memories. I almost ran into that. Good thing it closed right in front of my face. Okay. No! Hello, Crash Bandicoot fangirl. Haven't seen you in a while. Well, you know, I haven't seen anyone in a while because I had the chat off. Okay, let's run past that. Nope. Come on. No! almost got burned. Okay, come on. No! Nah. I got hit. Hello there, Emperor Penguin. I had chat off because people were trying to spoil Kingdom Hearts 3 for me. Yeah, those were not nice people. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, Aku Aku. Yeah, we needed ya. Nope. Almost got poked. Okay, let's go. Ah! Oh, got hit. That nitro box is gonna blow. Okay. Is this going fine? So far. Okay, good. We have Aku Aku again. I don't know if I want to go in that blue gem. I know the blue gem is some sort of alternate route, but I'm not sure if that's what we want. Oh goody, in that case I can't wait to go for Crash to Insanity because I'm pretty sure people enjoy watching me screw up. Oh, I got hit. But it's fine, we get another Aku Aku. No monkey. Okay, so TNT boxes can, okay, nice. TNT boxes, can break those, extra time. Oh, we did not make a relic? The end. Please do not be weird or disgusting. Okay, come on. Yes! Yeah, don't stream Kingdom Hearts 3 unless you want to deal with a lot of copyright. I did have to be super careful. And Dev, he got a lot of copyright hits on his channel after streaming it. Yeah, of course. The end. I'm not gonna say it. Okay, you know what? Let's go risk it. Let's use the blue gem. I hope this one has a faster path. Aha! Oh, I got hit by the monkey. Yeah, I know I can go faster with that, but I kind of need to control my character. That and I haven't played this game in a while. That's why I'm a little rusty. I thought I nailed it. Apparently not. Okay, come on. Bye-bye, flamethrower dude. Come on. Aha! I'm pretty sure we heard Crash scream. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna go risk the blue gem path again. Oh, well, Street Fighter 4 is amazing. I only have the super version, not the Ultra Street Fighter 4, but I remember enjoying it a lot. I tried to risk it and I didn't make it. Oh well, such is the risk of hunting for relics. Let's just do the normal path. I mean, why wait for Spiky when you can just go around Spiky? That was flattening! Thank you, Justin Pibadita. I hope I pronounced your name correctly. Come on. Okay, come on. Let's go around this. No, thank you. For some reason, I didn't get hit by that, but I'm okay with this. That's good to know. People sometimes get annoyed at me when I don't pronounce something right. Mostly Dev, but you know. What can you do? Oh, I have the invulnerability. Awesome. Which means I can just do this all day. Okay, I hope that is good enough. Oh yeah, it is good enough. Yeah, according to Dev, it was just a tease. Yeah, that's okay. Tease is okay. After all, he taught me French, like La Entree, or what other French words are there in Kingdom Hearts 3? Okay, so that was Fixinator. Let's see. Bye bye blimps. We have a speedrun for bye bye blimps? Okay. Okay, let's do bye bye blimps then. I'm not sure what to do on a speedrun for bye bye blimps, but I think we have to kill all the blimps at a specific time. I am from Canada. Ah! Okay, I think we have to kill the blimps then. Lag! I don't know why there's lag. Kinda cheeky, they use the Red Cross for health, because that's actually not legal. You know, what can you do? Oh my goodness, the bullets have range! Ow! Okay, that's it. I hope that's fast enough. Blue? I mean, it's still a relic, but I wonder how fast you have to get. Bullets do have range in real life. Eventually, after a distance, they lose momentum. In fact, if you can get it just right, you can stand in front of a bullet far enough that it will just tap you. I don't recommend that you try it, but you know, that's theoretically possible. Okay, so what's the target time? 38 seconds to win. That's pretty tight. Okay, now let's go tell no tales. Yeah, 38 seconds is pretty tight. But I guess if you like do it in a specific order, you could get it. Oh look, it's my second least favorite type of level. It's the jet ski ones. Okay. Okay, we need those. I can't reach those yellow boxes safely. Bye bye, bird. Oh no! Bird is invulnerable. Okay, let's turn around. I forgot to get a clock. Yeah, I think the new physics engine has a play in that too, because it's really floaty. And now the bird is gone, but that's weird. Hello, the end. I am not done yet. That was too close. For I will be done when I get all the relics I needed to unlock the last 5 levels. Hi shark! Hi boat! We hit the boat. This is fine. However, I should not screw up because if I do, I'll have to restart. There was a bomb just hiding behind a corner. Let's not touch those. Okay, see you in a bit, Crash Bandicoot fangirl, and I probably should not look at the chat while I'm doing this. No seagull! Okay. There's an Aku Aku over there, which I shall definitely try to get, because I do need an extra hit. Oh, there it goes. Gone in a flash. No thank you. No thank you both. Ah! I like how she just looks at us. Looks at me, rather. You got my hair wet! Okay, let's go for it. Hello there, Brockhampton. I have not seen you before. Welcome. No thanks. Ah! Too close. Oh, why is a seagull here now? Thank you, pirate. I'll just avoid that. I'm pretty sure her hair will have gone wet anyway. That jump was pretty high. I know this is far-fetched, but have you watched one of the James Brosnan movies? From the James Brosnan James Bond movies, when they have a vehicle similar to this. Can even go underwater if you hold down your breath. The player Yusaki is a free Aku. Yes, I remember saying that a lot. And I'm pretty sure I'll be saying that a lot in the future when I play more Crash games. I'm gonna get seagulled. No, I did not get seagulled. What triggers that then? Oh no. Okay. Aha! No! Yes! Okay, let's get out of here. So is that jet ski a lot more responsive in the original version? People were commenting about how it sucks now. Right now, I think it's very floaty, though. I wish I had the original versions on PS3 to compare, but I don't. And we got a gold relic! Nice! So, what is next? Aha! She has a backpack relic! Okay, let's see. Future Frenzy. No thanks. I can download any ROM if I really wanted to. And so we're back here. Oh yeah, I have the fruit launcher. Yeah, this thing. Lag, I don't know why. Lag, I don't know why. Okay. Let's take a couple of extra seconds. And I got cooked. I risked it. I don't know why I'm getting lag spikes on my PS4. Yeah, I don't know why there's lag, because this game is not that hard on a PS4, is it? Crash 1 on PS1 is way harder than the Sane Trilogy version? Really? Well, that's something to try then in the future. More games to play. Great. Oh, come on, really? No, Spikey. Oh, I got hit. Okay. Why did I do that? Oh, come on. I have way too... Oh, I touched it. I have a lot of PS4 games. Maybe after this level I can show you a bit of my library. Most of them were gotten free from PlayStation Plus though. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I had running boots. Again. Okay, that's much better. The PS4 games I'd likely to be streaming is the rest of Skylanders, starting from Swap Force. Most of my PS4 games I can't stream anyway, even if I wanted to. Mostly because either their age rating is... Oh, really? Either their age rating is too high or they just take too much time. I almost ran into that. Okay, see ya in a bit, Justin. I have missed the woe meme. Oh, I almost got lasered. A Book School of Legends. I have not heard of that game. I'll look it up later though. I should look up that meme. Oh, that is really colorful. I just saw that on Discord. Oh, really? Oh, come on, I'm pretty sure I ducked under that. That meme is really colorful. Really charming, really charming PS1 graphics. Okay, go, 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 go. Yeah, memes are better in video and sound. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go! Oh, I lost it! No, thank you. Oh, come on, really? Okay. This is possibly the slowest speedrunner to have ever existed. And that's me. Okay, come on. I also missed Miiverse. I heard it's like a social network where you can draw stuff and share drawings with everybody else. Like other Nintendo stuff, that's I missed those. No, thank you. Thank you, Okay, okay. I'm really taking a lot of time in this city. I hope I still have a relic. No! Let's hope less that I have a relic and actually arrive alive. But I digress. Ah, that nitro box is jumping. Okay, I thought that was a... I thought that was an Aku Aku, which I kind of want. Why did I do that? Oh, I touched it. Wah. Yeah, the Wii shop did close. That's true. But that's the original Nintendo Wii shop from like, what, 2008? That's a good run. And not like many people used it now these days. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I guess the amount of people using the Wii shop is not enough to keep it alive. No! Oh, I tried to glide it with a death spin. That does not work. Apparently. Oh, that nitro box jumped! boy. That's a little annoying that the nitro box jumps, but I digress. Yeah, it seems to be a random time when the nitro box decides to jump. Oh, I was reading the chat. I think Super Mario Odyssey is done and done. I hope for a new Super Mario game of that style though. I really enjoyed Super Mario Odyssey. Yeah, I can't imagine why. Those nitro boxes are pretty deadly if they jump. Which they don't do very often. What? Weird flying saucer in the ground. And there goes Aku Aku. I have not played Super Mario 64. I never had a Nintendo 64. I did emulate it for a while, but I didn't finish it. Oh, there goes the Aku Aku. Sucks. Okay, well, this is a thing. Oh, I didn't get the 3, really? Might as well get that if I have to wait anyway for the, No! That's nice that they got 100 moons. Okay, go. Man, speed running is kind of a pain in the butt, isn't it? But it's so good to feel. It feels so good when they get it right after so many tries. And up we go, up to the other part of the city. This city will make a really nice wallpaper. Careful. I'm gonna go save my Akus. Congratulations for beating Reignited in Spyro 1 Reignited in like 2 hours. That takes a lot of focus. Oh, come on, really? Okay. and he lost the invulnerability just when I was about to touch a laser. Now the box making a little jump. No, thank you. I really do hope I make it to the end with the required time. Okay, really? We got the blue relic. I'm okay with this. Another speedrun for Super Mario Odyssey. I might have to replay it though if I ever want to do that, because I forgot the level layout by now. I still have the cartridge though, because that game is amazing. Okay, that's Future Frenzy. What's next? Yes, Crash, thank you. You're so pleased of yourself. Future Frenzy's done. Tomb Raider. Oh, this is the water one, is it? Okay, Nuju, see you in a bit. Yeah, this is the water one. I'm gonna go see if I can, get the death route. I definitely can. No, let's not do the death route, because the death route will kill you. And unlike, Spyro water kills him. What's that random lag spike I'm getting? That wasn't there a long time, when I played this game. Oh, buzz off. The bug flies. No thanks. No, the water is instant death. No! Buzz off! Favorite game growing up? Depends on what age. I definitely played Spyro back when I was a kid. What else? I did play a lot of the Japanese Famicom though. Definitely one of my favorite games there is the original Super Mario, Super Mario 3, and Battle City by Namco. No, you piece of crap, seriously. Cube Mystic Mage, it's a name I have not heard in a while. I think he got banned for spoiling Skylanders Giants. I mean, is he still welcome to join us in Smash? I'm not sure. I probably shouldn't do that. Thank you. There's also this obscure PS1 game called Team Buddies that I really loved when I was growing up. That game is difficult, though. I tried to stream it, but I couldn't make any good commentary because of how hard it was. No thanks. No, I touched the... Wah. Star Fox Assault. You can slide under the shield, guys. Oh! Okay, that's a good thing to know. Yeah, let's try that now, actually. Oh, nice! I thought they can only, like, go over them or something. Oh, crap! Oh, come on, really? I enjoyed Spyro when I was a kid. No, thank you. In fact, that was one of my favorite games as a kid, Spyro, definitely. Oh, crap, I have to run. Nice! Very nice that you can actually drop kick them or something. Okay, come on. I really do hope we get a relic after all this. We're pushing past a minute and a half here. Go. Ah, risked it and I didn't make it. Somebody should teach the Bandicoot how to swim. It's kind of funny that he can go... Oh, that's right, because he has scuba gear. He doesn't have it in this level. Welcome back, Nuju. Ah, man, we're wasting time here. Smash Ultimate, yeah, definitely. I'll definitely stream Smash Ultimate with others once we have the schedule and time for it. Right now, the Switch game I'm maining though is Tetris 99. That game is amazing. Tetris as Battle Royale is a good idea. I enjoy it. Especially tournament Tetris, that was good. Go! Yes. Oh, that was close. I'm pretty sure I'll still die if I go underwater. I probably should have went ahead. Really? Water does not rise on Aqua when Aqua Aqua's like immune? That's interesting. No! Oh. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna go get the infinite Aku Aku and then immune Aku Aku and then I'm just gonna go rush it. And I rushed it. Come on. Yeah, that's bad. I gotta wait. Yeah, I probably did not rush right. That's... Hello there, bouncing nitro box. Nope, back up, abort. Mortal Kombat 11. Not interested. I only played Mortal Kombat 9. I didn't like it. I'm gonna go try and stream as long as I can to knock out more and more of the relics, because I do want to finish. Oh, there goes the Aku Aku. I don't want to finish the I don't want to finish the special levels though. Nitro box. Ah! It's not that it's too much blood. It's just too gimmicky. Oh crap. The fighting mechanics aren't as solid as Street Fighter's. That and I can't stream it because violence. Oh, really? Oh man, I really hope I still have a relic. We're pushing closer. Wow. Looks like time is not what I'm supposed to be worried about, it's the obstacles. Abort. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Just made it. Nope. Okay, we get the golden Aku Aku, which is good. That means we'll get the invulnerability and no water on the next, for the next Aku box. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay. This is good. This is fine. Okay. Drain away, please. Now we can just bum rush it. Haha! We have done a lot of time saving. Get away from me, bug. We have saved ourselves a lot of time. I'm okay with this blue relic. Burger King foot lettuce. Excuse me, the end? Journal understandable what? Okay, well, that's it for Tomb Raider, thankfully. Now we can move on to the next set of levels. Oh, it's the final set. I hope this is enough to like unlock all the last 5 secret levels. And now we're gonna go to Gun Tomorrow. Let's check Twitch. No viewers on Twitch. Fun. Okay, anybody on Mixer? Hello there, guest 052 on Mixer. Okay. Sorry I didn't look at your chat. Anyway, let's... Ow! Let's actually, nobody's viewing on Twitch right now. But there's one person on Mixer. Lag? What the heck? Not a bit crap. Okay. Really? Okay. Oh, I got cooked. I currently... I might consider Donkey Kong, but I have to play my current stack of games for now. I just have so many games. Oh yeah, the fruit launcher doesn't affect the missiles. You know, excellent design right here. It exposes its weak point after a while. Totally secure. Ah, I almost got cooked. Extra 3 seconds. How can you go wrong? This is one weird futuristic city. Jump over that. Okay. Let's keep on running. And I got exploded, of course. I touched it, seriously? Okay, that's good. I'm getting Nitro Fueled on PS4 as well. Okay, excellent. Oh, come on, really? Wah. There's one thing Aku Aku can't protect you from sucking is falls. No. Hopefully it has crossplay between Switch and PS4, now that that's being a thing now. Oh, come on, really? I lost the... Yeah, it's not worth trying to hit the last extra 3 seconds. It seems to imply that they can only bazooka the big guy. I mean, why wouldn't you? The bazooka is awesome. It does take a while to aim, though. Oh yeah, invulnerability, which means we can just bum rush the entire thing. Oh yeah, nothing like it. Classic Super Mario. I might play it if there's enough demand for it, but right now I still have a lot of games to play. Okay, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go try and spin this guy. 1, 2, 3. You cooled! Interesting. And we get a blue relic. I'm okay with this. And that is Gone Tomorrow. He looks really pleased about himself. Okay, let's go Orange Asphalt. Oh, it's the car racing one. It's the motorbike racing one, I mean. Okay, let's go. 5 cents for a soda. That's alarmingly cheap for something so high in sugar. Ow. Oh, come on, really? I mean, it makes sense that it's gonna slow you down. Okay, come on, go, 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 go. This motorcycle in nitro fuel, I am pretty sure I'm not gonna use it. Oh, come on, really? Maybe it's soda. That soda or alcohol. Oh, come on. I've never actually driven past an American city that looks like this. But then again, I've only driven to New York and Pennsylvania. Oh, come on, really? This is really slow. I don't think I'll get a relic from this. Third place. I should get at least second. And he's so disappointed. Nope, we did not get a relic. I gotta travel more? Yeah, I do agree. I did went to London, England, like 2017. Aside from that, I just didn't have the budget to travel too much. Hopefully I'm aiming for this year. I can take a big road trip with my van if it gets fixed. Man, that's another thing to worry about in life, my van. I think it might be dying. Okay, come on, go, 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 go. Oh yeah, we're boosting. No! Whoops. Oh, thank you, for pushing me, and it... Rival racer car. It's just a normal. It's just a minivan. It's a minivan. It's a common minivan, but it's been reliable with me since 2012. I don't know why it's dying now. Okay. If you need to get, if you need to sleep for work, you probably should sleep for work. That's fine, Twin. I might be here for a while because I'm trying to knock out all the relics. I don't really care how long it takes. Man, for the most part. Oh, I lost the boost. Wah. Oh, come on, get off me. Okay, we're second place, so at least we're doing something good. Okay, I'm gonna go get all those extra time. Or try to. And across the line. He looks really pleased about himself, so that's a good sign. Gold relic! Awesome. Is there a problem, Granny? No, there's no problem. I like this. I don't know why he tries to eat the relic all the time. Seriously. Flaming Passion! Yeah, at least there's no jetpack levels in this game. That was nightmarish. Oh, goody. It's this kind of level again. Oh, I get it. I get why it's called Flaming Passion. It's because those alchemists on the window throwing flaming bottles. Man, all this Arabian themed thing is making me think of Genie from the new live action Aladdin movie. Seriously. Blue Will Smith. I'll just leave it right there. Okay, I have to wait. Okay, come on, go. Yeah, Blue Will Smith. Who thought that was a good idea? Seriously. What the heck is with live-action remakes of Disney movies anyway? Seriously. Okay. I heard they also were making Dumbo, which is weird. Oh, I hope this has this was accepted. No, it did not get accepted. I don't know, man. What nostalgic is for me is the classic animation. Not seeing my favorite movies get mangled apart by Disney. Okay, I should just go a little faster. Take a lot more risks. I did watch the Jungle Book remake. Oh, not the Jungle Book remake. Mowgli Legend of the Jungle on Netflix. It's very well made, isn't it? But seriously, it's like they're just cashing in nostalgia now. Oh, let's go remake a kids movie from a long time ago and market it to grown-ups when they're bigger. This is okay, because I got a free Aku Aku right here. No! Keep your sword to yourself. Oh, come on, really? I've seen the classics, but I don't really remember them well. Mostly because, you know, they were in English and I didn't know English at the time. But, okay, I'm gonna go risk it. Yeah! Excellent risking or not. Ay, there goes my pants. Oh, there goes a shield. Excellent speedrunning strategy. Or not. Okay, I should be more sensible in my speedrunning technique. Oh. Okay, how about let's not expose Crash's underwear? Yeah, that's actually good. It's... How the heck did you hit me? Oh, well. Okay, you know what? Let's just wait for this guy to turn around. That does make sense, Nuju. Since there's no one coherent culture now, it seems to be just cashing in on nostalgia. Oh, come on. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Okay, see you later, the end. Thank you for coming, and hope to see you soon. I almost screwed up, see? And there it goes. Keep your... No! Really? What? That's what happens when you rush. Excellent speedrunning strategy! Running into the fire is not an excellent speedrunning strategy. Or jumping off the... Or jumping off the cliff. Really? Okay, you know what? I wanna go check how many relics we actually need. I mean, I just want to play the last 5 bonus levels. Okay, so what bonus? 25 for the last 5. Okay, so we already have 20. Requires 25, so that means I have to complete every single relic. Okay, looks like we have to complete every single relic after all. Ooh boy. Okay, so what else is this? Yeah, this one's done. I gotta go skip Flaming Passion for now. And how about Mad Bombers? Because the last one was kinda easy. Alright, see ya, Emperor Penguin. Don't worry, I do stream pretty regularly, so you can catch one of my other streams if you can't make this one. Lag! Okay, now we got bit of time. Is this a bomber? Yeah, this is the bomber. I'm pretty sure I'm hitting you. Is there like turbo mode for this one? Ow! It's like the sight is not... It's like the thing is not boresighted properly or something. It seems that you have to like hit it somewhere in the region of the crosshair. It's kind of weird. Yeah, in fact, if you look at the bullets, it's slightly wavering to the right. Okay, we're gonna die. Let's get some not quite legal use of the red health item. Hello there, Mira. Nice to see you around again. Okay, one last ship. Get off me. And that is it. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm gonna get the relic for that one because of how crap I went. Or not. I did. I'm okay with this. Or no, it's in his empty head. Nice to see you again. Okay, so what else? Get Mad Bombers done. Okay, let's go Bug Light. Not to be confused by the drink. Okay. Bye-bye, Snake. What do you mean, bye-bye, Snake? I didn't even step on the snake. No step on snake. No kiss by snake, too. Okay, let's go step on the snake. Ah, crocodile. Or was that a gator? I don't know the difference. Oh, it's the dragonfly level. And I got hit already, that's great. I don't know why that that filtered you, but I'm gonna go allow that. Oh, I fell. For some reason, the filter got Justin's comment. I'm gonna allow that. Oh, what? I got tail whipped? I thought you only had to worry about the jaws. Go. Oh, I touched the tail. I probably should just let it slip if it's a little too long anyway. No step on snake. No step on croc. Ah, I got hit. I don't know how. I mean, I know how I got hit by... Nope! Okay, there's a death route. Not death route. Oh, excellent! Now we can just blow past this. Go. And there it goes. This is okay. There's a crocodile just being chompy. Ah, get off me. Excellent! I hope that... Yeah, that's a gold relic. That's good. Okay, so is that enough to actually unlock the last level? Actually, how many relics do we have? That's one thing I want to answer first. Okay, we got 25 of 25. Let's see. We got 23 of 31 relics. Yeah, I'm missing two relics. Though I think I can just no, I can't. Okay, you know what? Let's go sweep through this again. You know what? I'm not gonna go get the last two relics. I think I can get the last two relics I needed on this level itself. Like one or two of these levels should be fine. Key crazed area 51 and what else? Future frenzy again and rings of power, which I need two extra relics. So I can probably get it off 28 and 26 if I have to. Okay, well, you know what? I'm gonna go leave this right here. Tomorrow I'm gonna go do those extra five levels and. Yeah, I'm gonna do it tomorrow when we have time. And what else? And then I'm gonna do this DLC level, Future Perfect, I think. I'm not sure what it is. Yeah, I'm gonna do Future Tense. Then after that, if I still have time, I'm gonna do Stormy Ascent. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing tomorrow. I'm gonna go finish off the last seven levels of Crash Bandicoot and we'll be done with this game for a while. Okay, well, in that case, I thank you everybody for coming out tonight and I will see you guys sometime tomorrow, alright? Good night. Good night for now.